HDMI offers superb output quality, but some users face trouble using it with Windows 10, Windows 11, and numerous factors can cause this issue. In this video, I'll teach you how to fix HDMI port not working on laptop. So, without any more delays, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel as we'll bring in more contents just like this one. Why is the HDMI not working? Some of the reasons for this include faulty HDMI ports, outdated driver, software errors, display settings, faulty cables. Whatever the reason may be, let's move ahead with the methods. Method 1. Restart and reconnect. Often the HDMI malfunction isn't a technical fault, but rather a result of devices not booting up correctly. Neglecting proper startup of your laptop or HDMI device can lead to HDMI not working problem. To address this, it's advised to reboot your systems and reconnect your HDMI devices. Method 2. Check your hardware. The issue of your laptop's HDMI port not functioning could stem from hardware failure. Defective or compromised hardware can easily trigger problems in your HDMI setup. However, before exploring alternative solutions to address the non-functional HDMI on your Windows computer, it's crucial to inspect your hardware. Ensure your HDMI cable is undamaged and securely connected between your Windows laptop and HDMI device. Assess the condition of the HDMI ports on your Windows system and the other HDMI device. Faulty or corrupted HDMI ports might be the cause of the issue that's preventing proper HDMI functionality on your Windows system. Method 3. Set your HDMI as a default. Alright, on your Windows desktop, right-click on volume icon and click on sounds. Now go to playback, select your HDMI device and click on set default. For me, my HDMI device is not showing up, so you cannot see my display device on this list. Method 4. Configure your display settings. Click on the Start button, click on Settings, then click on Devices. Here, click on Display Settings, scroll down, and click on Advanced Display Settings. Click on the drop-down menu of Choose Display and make sure you select your HDMI device. Method 5. Update graphics driver. To update your graphics driver, click on Start and search for Device Manager. Here, expand Display Adapters, right-click on your display driver and click on Update Driver. Now click on Search automatically for drivers, and Windows will update your driver if there's any. After the update, try checking if it fixes the issue of HDMI not working on the laptop. Due to this HDMI error, there are chances that you have lost some of your important files from your computer, and to recover them using a professional data recovery tool is the safest and the best option for you. And for this video, we'll be using AnyRecover. Basically, AnyRecover is the one-stop solution to recover files on a PC or Mac. It can recover almost all files, photos, videos, and office documents you know, like Excel, PPT, Word, PDF, etc. So just check the video description to try this amazing recovery tool to see if it can find your files. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and hard drive recovery and click on the location where you have lost your important data, and AnyRecover will automatically scan your location for all the files that were inside. After the scan, select the files that you want to recover. Once that is done, you can also view files like photos even before recovering them. Other than that, you can also change the view types to thumbnail. And there are filters where you can select lost files and modified date. A very useful way of checking your recovered files, trust me. Now, click on the blue recover button and select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. Don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are on big discounts, so I'll apply it. Paste the code in this area and I will get 2 heavy discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. By following these steps, you can fix HDMI port not working on laptop. I'm pretty sure one of these methods will definitely work for you. Make sure you follow them carefully, and if you have any doubts by any chance, then do let us know in the comment box down below. Have an amazing day, and we'll meet in the next video.